I'm going to tie a shad fly. They don't have to be anything fancy, just 1 inch long or less, and flashy. We're going to use an Orvis size 8 heavy wet nymph hook, item number 1641. Going to use hot pink thread. So all I'm going to do now is just start some thread. To that, I'm going to tie down bead chain. I'm not going to be using any kind of heavy, expensive eyes because we probably lose a dozen or so of these a day on the Potomac River. Fly does not have to be fancy looking. That tail, leave it on or cut it off. From there, I'm going to tie on some pearlescent looking flashaboo. Any type of flashy material will work for a tail. Just wrap that down. Again, don't use expensive materials because you are going to lose them. This fly is going to have a thread body, so I'm just taking this as Orvis G thread. It's round, it's rather thick. Just keep wrapping that body. I'd say I'm about 75% done. Don't have to be a brain surgeon to figure out how to tie a shad fly. These will also catch perch, largemouth, smallmouth, herring. Build up a little on the eyes. A little in front. And I'm going to half hitch. Doesn't really matter where I tie this knot because, like I said, I'm going to lose this or a client is going to lose it. That's the fly right there. Let's trim the tail. That is a shad fly. Is that in focus? All right.